So you want to serve these hot right off the pan. They're very delicious, so make sure you have some maple syrup or honey on the side. We also like some whipped cream and fresh blueberries or strawberries when they're in season. Guys, this recipe is really simple and easy. I hope you try it. If you do, don't forget to tag me on any social media, Veena Asmanov. I love seeing your work when you try my recipes. Of course, I once again wanted to invite you to like and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell for more videos from me. I'll see you on another video soon. I wish you all a very happy holiday this season. Bye bye for now.